So, you're awake. Your death is not your fate. Just yet.
What's wrong?
Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads. A disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest.
Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dogen told me long ago. That the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick. A disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. however. It must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Thank you. you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master? What? Nothing to say? Does your stomach hurt or something? You always had a weak stomach. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
My name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did she? You have my thanks. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha. Sir, the man from before, right? I wanted to thank you for humoring my mother. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Son of... Owl.
What happened?
Thieves. At Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this. But it appears this is the past.
does he know about carp skins? The sparkling, shining scales of the treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. Bring me some scales next time. Thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon.
Thank you.
Hello. You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Hey, open up. Open up or else. I can hear you whispering in there. If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later. Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Burning this temple next, boss?
No. Leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. Hmm? So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you in the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
Try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition. Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lords. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
You're the young master, Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Okay. Raza!
What is it?
Seems to me your battle sense has returned. You're more like a shinobi than before, if only a little. Take this.
What is it?
Shinobi techniques. Recorded within are fighting techniques that cannot be performed by samurai. Whether you make use of them or not is up to you. Shinobi aren't the only ones with their own fighting techniques. What is it? The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
Is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.
It's you. You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent.
Oh.
again.
If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.